said your husband has killed 3 women. When exactly did you find out?